Hi, everyone. These are the XpertJet 461UF and XpertJet 661UF Mutoh UV inkjet printers. The UV printers can be used even more efficiently by using the convenient functions of Mutoh's genuine rip software, VerteLith. When printing with a UV printer, it is very time-consuming to set up layers and layout settings for each piece of data. This time, we will introduce a function that allows you to register such time-consuming settings in advance and automatically print under the same conditions even if the data changes. First, configure layout settings in VerteLith. And then, based on the settings, prepare a jig using function of the simplified jig production in VerteLith. Use this multi-page data. Check a box of multipass layer and set the respective layer settings. It was printed as set up. Normally, if you want to print another design with the same settings as before, you will need to make the settings again. However, with using the function introduced here, the pre-registered settings are saved, so from then on, printing can be done automatically just by flowing data. How was it? We introduced a function that automates printing by registering layer settings in advance, which used to be a time-consuming process. See you in the next video.